Oh, this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be fun. My controller cord I legit have this tiny ass one plugged in. Have it plugged in, it's not gonna work. So unsituated. Anyway, hello. We have a bread to lick. Bread to bake. Who the fuck are you? Of course, I turned the fan off and now it's getting hot in here. Also doesn't. Oh fuck. That's gonna set off. I... Fuck it, let's go make some bread. Zephyr's in there, but we'll need something we can shatter the crystal explore a bit. Oh, good. Zael and Roshan don't have a combo. About to get shot. Doom. God damn it. Double goddamn it. Actually, no, I can't do it. Torblado. Oh, good thing I healed. I'm getting my ass handed to me. God damn it! What am I doing? Fucking campfire right there. Also, I didn't have my music in my ear, so I just realized it's still been playing at a loud pace. Whoops. I'm professional. I saw it. I'm just looking. Oh, we got a thing. Boom. Boom. I'm gonna fucking get that someday. I'm dead. Get the fuck up, asshole. God. Well, shit. I'm dead. Good thing I just saved. Ta-da. God damn it. Thanks. God damn it. Thanks. Oh, finally. Conflagrate. Art of conflagrating. I'm stuck over here. Thank you. I don't know why. I had to guess this triangular slab goes here. Not having the party I want kind of is a point. Because of course everything up here has a fucking resistance to lightning. I'm kind of tired. I don't know why. Thought I slept well. There we go. Equipment up here. Well, that was a no-brainer.
Fine then, I'm I will eventually. I had a feeling that's not who we were targeting. Interesting. Ooh, I kind of like that. Finally! Sit the fuck down. Apples. Oh, I'm fucked. How come you can't choose this temporary unlock the Bellossom? I'm confused. What is the Bellossom? Maybe because it's animated? I I don't know, I can't tell because I have them all unlocked. I just can't fucking win this battle. So screwed. Christ! Fucked. I mean, I could gift you a sub and you can have it. Well, how much of that have I had? That's two game overs in the last like 30 minutes. That's always. Oh, agent, that was generous. Anyway, how you doing, Michael? Have you recovered from your Nuzlocke? Break that. Covered. Covered is a strong word. Okay. I had to purchase Fit Adventure.
Oh, like Wii Fit? No, not Fit Adventure. Ring Fit Adventure? I still want to do that, actually. That was my dinner today. I had enchiladas. I think I ate one too many. For the most part, I've been doing better with still not fast. These little fuckers are getting really quick. You have Pokemon in Ring Fit, but you have to bring them back to the library, but you're just going to purchase, I know, isn't it crazy? Like, exercises you don't think would actually, like, really hurt, like, I'm surprised every time I do yoga that it actually is, like, very, like, intensive. Well, I'm fucked. Hey, Snoopy. Awesome. That was perfect. Well, I mean, I don't know if I can copy my DVD yogas, my DDP yoga, but bye. Highly refined crystal, man. I don't need crystal.
I know, but it won't budge. Distractia. Do you have any magic item with a proper hand? Burl Hammer. Alright, get down. Yeah, this will work. We got the Cobalt Hammer. I can break. I can break blue crystal. Like this one. Whee! Yay, I can finally rest. And I actually haven't burned DVDs or CDs ever. DDP yoga is like dynamic resistance, so it's like a lot of like, basically using your muscle. Only your muscle. Like, I don't use any weights. And it's like a couple of them are like, you know, a couple of like modified yoga poses, but then he does like, you know, punches. But you have to like really like you're pushing through water. I'm usually sweating by the end of it. It's that's how like it throws me off every time, because I'm like, I do yoga. Which I was doing yoga more, but you know, I digress. And with the DDP yoga, there's like a set workout. So like, there's a bunch of different workouts on the video. So like, there's the starting point where all the basic moves and like the other thing. Pretty interesting. Oh, Zephyr. How do you capture wind? For us then. Hope the others are. Throw this pearl into the water where you bought a storm call. Ooh. Oh, now I'm being led by Sarai. So basically what happened last night is I was so sure that we were at the end of the game because we were pretty much at the last area that I thought. And then the game threw a curveball and was like, no, motherfucker, you're not done. I'm like, oh. That's what we're... I will let you know in a second, because... Been a blast. Oh, we get to fight him again. God, fucking. Interesting. It's been great. This game has been amazing. It has scratched that itch that I've been looking for an RPG. Feeling. Thank you for stopping by. Thank you for dropping in. If you want me to look into getting these yoga DVDs burned, I can. Okay, I don't mind. Garl was right, this scale will produce magic too. Back to Mirth, time for a great harvest. And that's two. What are the shafts for? Gonna be a whole lot of wheat. See, if we drop it all in there, it should get ground up on the way down and leave flour at the bottom. I'm grinding on volcano. Oh, yep, we're feeding a fire breather here. Big challenge. I don't know if I can do this. I'll try. Thanks, Malcolmud. All I ask. Here we go now? Yeah, the lair will have cleared the volcano by the time we get.
3. Out for 4. Garl and Malcolm Hutt. Can I leave? I need to buy supplies. When I... I don't know. Nope. Oh, you would think he would learn. Ah, now time for a volcano level. I'm glad they resist my attacks. What the fuck? Get the fuck out of here, you shit. Oh, that was... You're not gonna throw a treasure chest at me. Oh, boy, I'm really glad I went back up. Rooms. That's a goddamn driller. I'll let you have a self-destruct. Basically like a bomb. That one was hot. Actually, I'm getting the timing on that better. So, we're supposed to get a hurricane. Well, I mean, the hurricane that's been traveling up the East Coast was supposed to make landfall tonight. And I'm... Get down. Oh, it's coming. Oh, it's a coming. Look at that thing. Oh yeah, it's a coming.
What? You needy bitch. What?
Man, what a bunch of jokers!
Not gonna lie.
Man, what a bunch of jokers!
I thought that was... For one now. I very much have one. Both of them. Probably gonna take a break short. Actually, I found a place to take the break. Alright, I'm gonna go take a break. I figured I'd wait about like 10 minutes past the hour. So. When I get back, I am going. I Hat. Tweet. I'm so glad I'm an Uber Eats driver and I have to deal with NBA, NHL venues when I don't do rides. That's my name. Alright, for real. I'm gonna go take a break. I'm just gonna go restroom. Stretch. Head open. Okay? Okay. I'm back, is what I was trying. I need to get rid of all of them? No. But, Dave? That was pretty starting to get the hang of that one. Goal is to obtain a guardian force. Murdered him enough that he decided to just give up. I have a second chance. Fuck. I fucked it up. That was hot. That was supposed to be hard. Hi, Remy.
Hi.
Ow. I was a little too quick on that one.
I need the meat.
I saw that. Ooh. Yeah. That's good. I get a free turn when I use an item.
Cool.
Don't ask why I said it in Arnold's way. About to take it. Heard that. I heard that, party bus. Shit. What are you saying? Or I was just at the outpost and mentioned you becoming. I came after grabbing what I could. Do you need any? Our target? Yes. Hey, ugly. Vulnerable to your lunar magic. Good. In that case. This is the song I'm adding to the playlist, by the way.
the only one on Spotify. It looks like he has testicles on his chin. Just throwing it out there. Fuck you, dude. That one's gonna hurt. That wasn't bad. Oh, fuck you and your fucking self-destruct bullshit. That wasn't half bad, actually. Actually, we're gonna... God damn. Well, it's not gonna break the lock, but... Can't complain. It wasn't half bad.
Hey, testicle chins.
That achievement doesn't even make sense because of the simple fact that I did not beat him with lunar magic. Love how he's still fading in and out. Why are we allowed to level him up if he's just gonna die? Aerith. Not salty, what are you talking about? Oh, I forgot about you. That should be all four pieces. The help of Sean. Let me add away for the all four pieces. So we must come together for his final wish. For Garl! For Garl! Oh, look! We have a farming simulator! Great job, everyone. They'll that their hole will be full to the brim. Valiant effort. Hell, all aboard. Holy, and the face on Zale, too. Carl, do you think? About Malcolm, they're working on it. Time anyway. Props in the Vespertine. No wind. Okay, Valair, just take it easy, okay? Well, props. Probably best. I'll take care of it. Spend time with your friend. Doink. That's one way to. Hope I'll be able to. We're with you no matter what. I'm this far from now. Okay, I finished. Happy the result? Why do you ask? You happy you did? Yes, but I don't like. Pretty well, man. Remember you?
I like him.
Yes. Crops going in there. Chuck them in. Flower fills up here. After a little kneading, bring it up here. There. It needs.
that Malcolm. Let me follow your plan. This is gonna be huge. Of course. Oh yeah. All right, Malcolm, time for the heat. Correction now, thank you. Comes and goes, just like right now, I feel just fine. Share more memories, that's all I want. I know, remember when I brought you cookies while you were at the academy? You never told us how you managed to make the flying platform. Monocle. Is it a magic monocle? Oh no, I used it to focus sunlight directly onto the rune. Made sense, so just... Right, it worked. Taking hours. Sure did. 8, in fact. Well, 8 hours of sunlight, to be exact. Ugh. How'd you not get caught? Oh, I got caught, but I was already out of reach by my grandson. Wish I could have seen her face. Believe me, I wish I hadn't. Time's almost up. Blair, please tell Malcolm to cut the lava flow. Spend the whiff of a fresh baked bread dragon. Oh, look, he's awake. Thank you, Curious One, for the unprecedented act of goodness and generosity. Through your creation, the elements have my long tormented soul. Time is just bread, really. It marks a new beginning for me. Not too much to ask, would you be willing to give me? Sure. Time I can. Your ambitions. The past was one of anger and destruction, but you showed me the way to a higher purpose. Mr. Honor your memory by becoming a devoted caterer. How nice of you, eh? Butler? How about Sinclair? Now, hold on. Oh, I know. This new life, I shall name you Wentworth. And I think you've never even encountered such a caring soul. I understand your time is almost up. Is there anything I can do to repay your kindness? One thing, yes. My final journey, I'd like to fly on your back with my friends. My honor and privilege. Please take us to Mooncrate. I want to be buried under the celestial willow. And now we get to fly on a dragon. Oh, look at Garl, like, laid out. So we get to fly for a second time. Pretty neat. Save your energy, Garl. Okay, it doesn't hurt anymore. Just really sleepy. We'll be with you till the end. I know, I'm so lucky. Promise me one thing. Anything. Once you use this gift, you'll travel across the Sea of Stars, whatever that is. Kick Erlina's butt and teach the flesh. Might as well be you, right? Go and do that, don't worry. Go and you keep cooking too. I taught you? Okay. We'll miss you so much. Laracel, I can't have forever. All those moments together, all the adventures, I couldn't have asked for a better friend. We're gathered here today to honor Garl the Warp. Born in Moon Cradle, he chose a life of adventure and accomplished many deeds. From fighting alongside Solstice warriors to founding the peaceful town of Mirth, he managed to soothe. Really showed him in the end, son. You pirate chef. Adventure won't be the same without you, Pat. He'll be remembered for his warm heart, his bravery, and his unrelenting spirit. Carl, you really were the best. So much already. You'll hurl to hear the stories of your deeds for generations to come. My vow. Well, glad you like the kiln. A couple weeks already. Are we leaving anytime soon, Captain? Laren Zale is mentioned. Heard something awful. Dawn was a special one. Would hurt something so one of our own. Right, Valtry. Friendship was so. Ideas for our next adventure? Yes, the time has come.
I may need a sec.
Games have gotten me in the last like couple weeks. Still can't believe you spent all that time on the platform with just a monocle and a cookie jar. Or was a loyal friend. Think I'm ready. About Arlena. I don't know what kind of fleshmancer monster she's become. We have to defeat her. Wherever she is. Charles shall head up his end of the bargain.
Hey.
Since lost and purpose reaffirmed, the powers of Luana and Solon, Helen, are too weak. Yay! Ultimates. So y'all ready to avenge your friend? We are. Zael and Rashan have like no. Oh my god. You know, the worst part is I knew it was coming, and yet. Still got me.
I want to rest. I need to find an inn. Find a way back. Simply. Simpler. Am I gonna regret this? Probably. Can I use that? What's that? Is it because it? Oh my! Is it out because of him? That's the case. I think I was holding out hope that they would have actually, like, not done it. That wall. Doing this. Badly. It's gonna hurt.
really badly. I am super screwed. I needed that. Oh. We're sorry about the passing of your friend. Lost a kind soul indeed. Sleeper's been soothed and has awoken. Claim the reward then. And access to the Sea of Stars. Are you prepared for the voyage? Oh look, he's in the background. Expect. don't know what the Sea of Stars even is. It is the very passage you seek in order to see this journey through. It lies at the core of our world. Infinitely great within the infinite small. How do we get to it? Should get to that in due time. First, all travelers must be registered. Gather your group. Honorable Council, if you could make an exception, I would like to go as Captain Cliché. My crew, they... will allow it. Let's gather everyone and form a line. I wonder if the crew already know. Present yourself, travelers. Lunar Monk Valair. Solar Blade Dancer Zale. I didn't have to say anything. Pirate Captain Cliché. Travel across the Sea of Stars, or my name is not Keenathan. Alright, Wind Mage Keenathan. The error must be on our end. We will discard it. What? Oh no. That means. Pirate Quartermaster Jack O'Viltrade. Pirate First Mate Yolande Ernest Wellmeet. Yolande is my favorite. Yolande Ernest Wellmeaning Demolition Busy Lookup Practicality Anytime Service Fort Wall. I'm 100% sure those were all the middle names she gave during the course of this game, and I love it. Found her. Ghost Navigator Hortense. Already clear from a previous trip. Traveling Historian Teeks. Call me Luana. You're the leader of this group. We hereby grant you the sea of access to the Sea of Stars. Oh, it's vibrating. Four sunken giants mark the entrance. Now go and sail toward where needed, most needed. Use this gift to bring about peace. I am gonna go take a break. We get back. See what the Sea of Stars holds for us. I'm a little reserved after crying on this goddamn stream for the fourth time in like 3 weeks. What has made me cry on this stream? thought it was a lot more.
I know Miracle Mask made me cry. I know. No, Miracle Mask didn't make me. Unwanted Future and Last Spectre. This is me. Belts me.
I will return.
Erp.
That was this.
I was gonna get back faster. Then an ad break. Thank you.
specific. Trying to find where the spring. Alright. That was not the perfect catch. Okay. Right, we created a water bridge. Go directly into the Sea of Stars, or Oh, I never figured out how to use it. Had to get. Hell shit. More boost charge than anything. Really glad. No. I hate this part. Anakin's. Of those, a couple of those guys, I forget. Not more. Got a beanie. I hope this is worth it. It's probably not gonna be. Up plan. Watching up. Ah. All right, I guess. What's the poor way? Go to Merc. Yeah, the fact that you can't cook at the hideout fire is a nightmare, but to me. Gerardo! Interesting. Professional run to place? Oh, that's cool. God, there's so much to do. Will give me
what Carl was wearing.
All right, I suppose we... Here we go. Not a bad dodge. Damn. You son of a bitch. Thank you for giving me my party member. We are in the Sea of Stars. Oh my word. I'd say head for the glowing thing, if I had to guess. Not sure if this is what it wants me to do. That's pretty cool. Always good to go in a place called question mark, question mark, question mark. How far from home are we? That's a good one. Why are we going slow? Entities from another world have breached the compound, commencing elimination. Oh, look at that fun little hexagonal. Hot. Yeah, not so much. Ow. This is gonna hurt. Oh, son of a bitch. Yes, I know there's a head shield, but I don't care. Sarai, come out. How can I make this work? I really can't. Oh, I can easily fix that. That was hot. Let's do that. Oh yeah, we get to see new ultimates. Give me your ultimate, dude. Oh, that could have been any perfect if I tried. And it was a kill, too. Place seems so advanced. Like this and mention like this mentioned in any records. Ah! Welcome to my world, we desperately need. Mind you tell us. Couldn't find the words. Stuck around if you knew. Of course, nowhere without. My world fell to the Fleshmancer a very long time ago. It's completely lost. Up above, sky base produces nasty clouds that prevent sunlight from reaching the surface. Moon, he sank it into. You understand? Moon and the sun disconnect. Help. That is kind of creepy looking. Why? Where do we begin? Visiting my home. I've been away for far too long. Me? Yeah. The one we were turned into cyborgs by the wicked catalyst, a sentient evil machine. Cursed by immortality in this form, my people have linger helplessly with it while the dweller of dread slowly feeds them. Can help. This is why I left. And remove the clouds, the moon will shine again. Well, Jed will be vulnerable. Cleanse your world, I swear it. Sky base won't be.
Thanks for repining my hometown. I don't want to. Lair lies on a flying piece of land, David. Pine is on an island to the exit from here. Derelict factory might pose a challenge, but I suppose. I have to look it. So we've opened up a brand fucking place. How long is this game? Out. But it looks like the roof is also, this is a campfire. Sashimi! Oh, we raven. Well, front door's unlocked. Which will help. That no matter what. I meant to do disorient. Shit. Stop it! two of them. Set the side. I'm seeing a lot of people say 27 hours, so we might. I might have to read. Giving me huge Chrono Trigger vibes. Kyber Mesh battery. Kaiba. We making lightsabers. Right. Okay. That sneaky sneak. Ah. Not so much on that one. Hypermesh battery printer missing components. One blueprint disc, one kyber orb, and one crane operator ID card. confusing.
Okay, all right. I see. Whoops. That is not what I did game, but okay. Thank you.
Amy, blueprint this. Egg. I'm not long for the night. Tired. Oh, never mind. The Kyber War. Cook chat.
Next stop, women's lingerie. I cannot tell how. I mean, I don't want it to end, but I'm just like. Tapping out. No one's watching it. That list, and I see that I'm pretty sure someone is indeed watching. Regardless, I'm tapping out. I don't know why I'm so tired.
Alright. I don't know where the fuck we are.
Patient one. And I don't want to look, because I'm having a lot of fun. Alright, I guess the plan tomorrow is I continue this. So I'm going to stop streaming, and then I'm going to reevaluate the schedule, and then... hopefully we'll finish it this week. I'm going to give it 2 more days. I imagine within 2 days we should. I imagine in 2 days we should be done. Microphone, thank you. All right, I'm gonna go. Everyone have themselves a full tomorrow more of this. Good night.